Hi there, I'm Roger, the sleep doctor. I want to tell you about these new Golden Elegance beds by Sealy that are just terrific. What's unique about them is they have pocketed coils in the inside. And pocketed coils not only support your body like standard coils, but instead of being stiff and hard, they contour to the curves of your body, much like the padding on the top. See, mattresses, all they are is a set of springs in the inside that give you support, and then you have a layer of padding on the top that helps to contour to the curves of your body and spread out pressure points, so you have less signals to toss and turn at night so you sleep better. The difference between the old style and these beds is that the pocketed coils, the support system underneath, also help to contour to the curves of your body and spread out those pressure points, making the bed more effective. So when you get one of these beds, not only are they comfortable to lay on, but when you get up in the morning, you feel great. And you really don't know why. So I'll tell you the secret. You will toss and turn less because you have less signals to your brain to change positions, and you will sleep better. You will feel more refreshed within a shorter period of time. So these are terrific beds, and I'm going to go through each one of them and comfort test them. We have a firm, a plush, and a pillow top. And then at a little higher level with a higher spring count and more padding on the inside, we have another firm and another plush. So I'm really excited to show you these beds. Okay, this is the Etherial plush. Now this is the same as the firm bed right next to it, but this mattress has softer padding on the top. It still has that magic pocketed coil spring in the inside that, even though it's firm, it contours to the curves of your body and helps out spread out those pressure points. So it gives you the support, but yet the comfort at the same time. So these beds just have different feels. The other bed has a firmer feel on the top. This one just has more soft padding on the top. So I'm going to comfort test this. I'll lay back and you can see how it contours to the curves of my body. Okay? This is definitely a softer feel on the top. I know it's firm in the inside, but on the top, it's more cushiony. And I know a lot of people, they like soft beds, but they're afraid of soft beds. This is one that feels soft on the top, but in the inside, it's firm and it gives you the support that you need. So if this bed is in your price point and you like a soft bed, I'd recommend it. This is a great bed.